I gotta be on my knees. Alright, anyway, guys, sorry, my breath. That was Party Hard. The thing flung at you at the end was my cat. Wow, 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 wow. Sorry. Out of breath. Well, that was Party Hard. Here is where I shout out to people. Like that dude. Hey! See, I shouted. My mom's probably really bad right now because she's like, keep it down in there. Let's see. Yeah, oh yeah, I gotta get my shout outs. Let's see. Who is on my list to shout out to? Shout out list. Where did I put my shout out list? Well. Alright. Gonna make a couple shout outs. Let's see. Would you guys just give me a second? I really gotta give a couple shout outs. Let's see. How about my other video music? Excuse, gonna pull that up. Wait, no. Can't do that. Forget that. I wasn't gonna play that. That's wrong. DJ The Wicked and Zeknox. See. Oh, and Mad Cat 117000. And Caitlin and a couple other people. Anyway, those are my shout outs. I try to give a shout out regularly so I get everybody shouted out. Don't you just love how crazy this looks? Wearing my rock star. That cat up there is peeing. See, what song do I want to play for you guys? I can play you guys some songs. I am going to play. I'm blue. I think that's pretty appropriate for right now.
Yo, listen up. Here's the story about a little guy that
loves me. Justin, so I can watch me go out dancing.
And all day and all night, and everything he sees is just blue, like him, inside and outside. Blue his house with the blue little window and a blue Corvette, and everything is blue for him and himself and everybody around, cause he ain't got nobody to listen. I'm blue, I'm not afraid to die.
my dance party and my shout outs, you could call them. I want to give another shout out to a friend at school who does have a YouTube, but awesome dude. His name is Old Man Charles. So, Old Man Charles, hello from the world of YouTube. I'll try to videotape you on the last day of school or something like that so the world can see a hideously old man face. Ow, you know if you stab somebody in the temple, they would die. Okay, well, I guess that's it, guys. I'm gonna dance with this one! Listen up, it's just my habit.